Hiya.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right now, yeah. It's just mad to come out onto a stage like this.
I know, it's massive. What's your name?
Felix Clements.
So where are you from?
I'm from Reading.
Do you have a job? What do you do?
I'm a primary school PE teacher.
Love a PE.
Oh, we love that.
Yes. Do you enjoy your job?
It's brilliant teaching kids because I was not the confident kid. So I love bringing them in and making them feel like they can learn anything.
Do they know you're coming to Britain's Got Talent?
No.
How do you feel now? But it's nice to know you've got some support in the audience.
Yeah, definitely.
Do they know what your talent is? Do you do it in PE?
I do actually, yeah.
All right, well listen, I'm going to let you do it.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Let's go.
I'm trying not to move too fast. I'm trying not to hurt my heart. I've been pretty good at that, if I'm being honest. Sleeping in an empty bed. I'm gonna leave my ex on red. Listen to what my therapist says. I'm gonna try, I promise. All the stuff I know right now, it came from messing up most of my 20s. It's changed for now, and it's looking up. If I stick to routines, it's gonna help me. If you could stand back, I used to say that. I used to say that I might need some help to find my balance. If you could stand back, I used to say trying not to hurt my heart, 'cause I've been pretty good at that, if I'm being honest.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just to live left. The world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing.
Oh, look at the kids. Look at the kids.
I thought that was stunning. And obviously, you're very, very popular teacher.
That was absolutely amazing.
Awesome.
Your pupils were just looking at you in adoration. Having a special teacher in your life is absolutely everything. It's a really good audition.
When you're a solo performer, to fill that stage is very difficult, and you did that brilliantly. Brilliant audition. Well done, Felix.
You have such a range of movement. You can mix locking, you can turn, you can spin, and there was a sense of storytelling there that really made it special, and I love it for that reason.
Thank you, Bruno.
Should we take a vote?
I'd like to be the first to say yes.
Thanks, Sam.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes from me.
Best school trip ever?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, that's so cute!